Hi guys, good morning. So Tealeaf Kitchen with Boca here. So we're heading out to do a little camping on the beach. So come along, enjoy the ride, and let's go have some fun. We are here. We finally arrived in this place. It's nice. Even though it's foggy, it's just absolutely relaxing. You got a sit on your nose, boy. You tired? Walking on the sand is tiring, huh? Boca's just having so much fun sniffing everything. Check that out too. That's pretty cool, huh? Piece of wood. Get more tired. Over here, boy. Gonna carry you. We gotta walk. Let's go.
Good boy.
Pretty little flower. And this is our setup, our campsite. Still no one right next to us. It's still empty.
Stop making that noise.
You're so funny. Not bedtime yet. You stay right here. No, you're not going in there. No. Later. Not bedtime yet. No. Lie down, boy. Good boy. Good boy. No, you're staying out here. The sun is red still, and it's about 4 o'clock. And there comes the bird. I think we're gonna have an early dinner. I didn't have any lunch, so I'm gonna make dinner now. I can hear the waves from here. All right, let's go make some dinner. I'm hungry.
going.
So it's still foggy this morning. We thought it's gonna clear up, but it's been so many fire around California that a lot of people just came last night around 8:30 and just parked their car right here and sleep in here. So it's a little bit noisy actually because they arrive late, but you can't blame them. I mean, wanted to get some fresh air from this fire smoke, so you know, what can you do, right? We are in Navarro State Beach Park, and it's a beautiful beach. Don't get me wrong, it's a beautiful beach, but the camp, they have 8 camp and they're very close to each other, so you pretty much hear your neighbor, they go to sleep and snore loud. You can hear your neighbor snore. let's just put it that way. But we have a neighbor and they had one of those mattresses that every time you move is quick. So we've been hearing that all night, and our plan was to stay here for another night, but I think we just gonna head out and go home. So that's what we're gonna do. But we're gonna take our time anyway. We're gonna go walk to the beach again and see the wave at least before we leave. So it's been fun. I mean, even though not quiet, it's nice to get away just to get some fresh air and see the wave and the water. It's really soothing. So I'm gonna have my breakfast and we're gonna go for a walk in a little bit. Foggy but beautiful. It's nice and warm too. So we made it home safely, and we came home with lots of ashes all over our backyard. But we are very happy and blessed that our house is still standing. It's been really rough 2020. Getting away for only at least one day and having to smell fresh air gives you that a little bit of clear head. Hopefully this craziness, coronavirus, and this fires going on will go away, and we'll get back to our normal life, because it's been tough, especially for the people who lose their house, people lose their job, there's no job around, and it's just crazy. And I have to just pray that everything is going to be all right and everyone is safe. So thank you guys for tagging along with us today. See you guys in my kitchen or in our next adventures. You guys take care and God bless. Bye.